When picking characters to fill the Suicide Squad roster, it was revealed that James Gunn was not refused access to any DC character. On Twitter, someone asked James Gunn whether Kite Man was considered. James Gunn responded saying, "I love Kite Man, but he's been fucked with and used as a punchline so much in the comics, sometimes in wonderful ways. I didn't think it was the freshest way to go, but who knows what the future holds."